Hunniford appeared on Good Morning Britain earlier today with hosts Charlotte Hawkins and Kate Garraway. The trio discussed Cliff Richard's trial, which saw him win in a privacy case against the BBC. He won damages amounting to £210,000 after BBC News filmed a police raid on his house following allegations of historic owl abuse. Richard was never arrested or charged for the said crimes. Following on from the outcome of the trial, Hunniford reflected on what the ordeal has done to her close friend. She explained, "I was sitting right behind Cliff in the court and I sort of expected when the judge said he won, I expected something like an immediate reaction of joy, but I was quite surprised. He was extremely emotional and outside the court he was almost in tears and could barely speak. You've got to remember this has been 4 torturous years and £4 million of his own money for lawyers. It's just been a total build-up, so I don't know how the relief will affect him. I think it will take a while to seep in that this is really over." Hunniford added how Richard thinks he will never be the same again following the court process. She added, "I was talking to him last night and asked him, 'How are you feeling after a day now of having won the case?' And he said, 'You know, glow, I don't think I'll ever be quite the same again.' We understand the very serious impact that this has had on him," the statement said. "We have thought long and hard about how we covered this story." They said in a statement, "We are sorry for the distress that Sir Cliff has been through. On reflection, there are things we would have done differently. However, the judge has ruled that the very naming of Sir Cliff was unlawful. So even had the BBC not used helicopter shots or ran the story with less prominence, the judge would still have found that the story was unlawful. Despite ruling that what we broadcast about the search was accurate. This judgment creates new case law and represents a dramatic shift against press freedom and the long-standing ability of journalists to report on police investigations, which in some cases has led to further complainants coming forward. This impacts not just the BBC, but every media organization. This isn't just about reporting on individuals. It means police investigations and searches of people's homes could go unreported and unscrutinized. It will make it harder to scrutinize the conduct of the police, and we fear it will undermine the wider principle of the public's right to know. It will put decision-making in the hands of the police. We don't believe this is compatible with liberty and press freedoms, something that has been at the heart of this country for generations. That is why the BBC is looking at an appeal." Good Morning Britain airs weekdays on ITV from 6 a.m. For all of these reasons, there is a significant principle at stake.